stuff. So let's unbox. But yeah. First, let's see. My mom brought some stuff because again, we had a sneak in for my dad, so we had to take that out of the packaging. Whatever. She got some Fenty Beauty primer, and she got some Laura Mercier, or whatever. I don't know how to pronounce it, but whatever. Powder. So, yeah. I'm just gonna... Oh, shoot. We need another drawer. We're gonna make a drawer today. Okay. So, whatever. I got the Laneige Sleeping Mask. Lips mask. Whatever. Fenty Beauty... The Fenty Beauty Glass Slipper lip gloss, because it was the only one left in stock, so yeah. We have some Olaplex bonding oil for my hair. And last but not least, some Rare Beauty blush. This is called Bliss. Pretty sure that's good. Yeah. We're keeping this big bag. Let's make room for the camera today. So far, guys, two Laneige products. My mom said that I'm not allowed to go to Sephora in a long time, so that's really sad, but whatever. Move that over there. Okay. Okay, y'all can fit there. Anyways, whatever. Okay. Let's mix these up. This one. Put them. Do this one. Ooh, glass slipper from T. Okay. I'm like really excited for this. So let's start with the glass slipper Fenty Beauty Gloss. Love the packaging as always. The second Fenty Beauty product. Oh my god, I am literally in love. Oh, and it's like so glossy. Oh shoot, but I'm gonna put on Laneige mask, whatever. I love how they smell too. So cute. Two Fenty Beauties. The Fenty Beauty lip on the side. Whoop whoop. Okay, let's put that right there. Let's see. Okay. Olaplex bonding oil. This is number 7, so yeah. Oh my god, I love it. Y'all are not gonna believe me, but this is my first time buying Olaplex bonding oil, so yeah. Oh, there you go. We're putting some on right now. I don't want to put it on my hands. Whatever. What is? Oh, I love how it doesn't come out all at once. That's beautiful. I had 3 Olaplex, but my 3rd Olaplex I left it back home in Guatemala. So yeah, these are my Olaplex that I have right now. Let's see what it is. What it is not. What would I want? Gotta love the packaging. 2 left. When you want to walk, I just for someone else that you are not it. Rare Beauty blush. This is the one called Bliss. Let's bring this up. You are rare. Thanks. Gotta love the packaging. Oopsies, wrong side. Sorry. I love. We have 2 Rare Beauties. This one, the first one I had, it's called Love, and now this one is called Bliss. So, yeah. Y'all, we need more storage containers. Okay. Last but not least, we have the Laneige Sleeping Mask. I was standing there for like 5 minutes deciding which one to get. So they were fully on sale for each one. So yeah, but I got gummy bear. Gotta love the packaging. Oh, I love this too. I've never had a Laneige thingy. Oh my god, I was wondering where the brush was. Oh my god, they're so tiny. Okay, let's unpack. I am obsessed. Definitely keeping up. Oh my god, I'm gonna be like those YouTubers that I don't wanna ruin it. I don't wanna ruin it. I'm keeping this inside. Let's open the brush. Oh, I'm keeping this too. So I can like store the brush. So yeah. Oh my god. If I'm gonna ruin it, it's gonna be with you guys. Okay, that's good enough. I'm just gonna test it on my palm, whatever. That smells so good. I do not regret getting gummy bear. Oopsies. Gotta love the packaging. So let's brush in here. So beautiful. Of course, gonna. And we have two Laneige products now. Lip gloss and so I have this. So yeah. Oh wait, no, we have three Rare Beauty products actually. This like lipstick. Oh, mix up my words. They had the Drunk Elephant protein creams and a lot of glow recipe, but my mom said I couldn't get it. Because I don't know why, but yeah, total that was $70. Which is actually not that bad. And yeah. We stopped at TJ Maxx, so we're going to get some makeup remover wipes. This is made in Korea. The fact that I had to take them down, I know a little bit for you. But, yeah. They had some Sol de Janeiro. They had the body oil, whatever it's called. But it was $50-something, and that was like half of my money, so yeah. But we still got the body butter. Body butter, whatever it's called. Gotta love the ASMR. They didn't have the Lala cream, whatever it's called, I don't know. From Drunk Elephant, but yeah. But that is all I got. So, yeah. Now it's time to find a drawer to put the rest of this. I'm thinking this drawer, let me show you, hold up. I wrote that mess, that's my dad's stuff, but, and I don't know, like, he has his own bathroom, but he was fixing my bathroom or whatever, so we're gonna use this drawer. So let's empty this out really quick. Let me set y'all up here. There you go. Okay. Anyway, my curling iron. I'm trying to make longer videos for you guys, so yeah. Our blow dryer. I don't really get to see this. A Barbie? Ew, I saw a Barbie here. Not like no hay, but like kind of like medicine. This is definitely my parents. I don't know why this is still in here. What is this? Yeah, lotion. So old. This Fable steam. I like, you know, those things, but no clue why that's in here. That should be downstairs, but anyways, whatever. It's not really dirty in here. Really. Okay, let's start collecting. I might move some stuff into here, so yeah. I guess I'm gonna keep this. I don't know why. It's not really cute, and neither is this one. Trash, here it goes. I have some stuff in this drawer that I want to put. Hold up. And like this one, you see this? This is cute. That is cute. I want to keep that. So yeah, standing now like that just takes less space. There's a Glow Recipe new toner with the Bora Barrier Drunk Elephant. Some bags. Yeah, we could do some bags. Two bags, I guess. Some all on top. Say what it then. We'll do the Glow Recipe pink juice. Sure that fits in here. Whatever. Let's put the bag really quick. This is like the biggest bag I've ever gotten, so yeah. It's a little sloth, or like who would want a sloth? Probably gonna have to clean out my drawers probably one day. So yeah. guess I'll put my Evian in here. Need to fix this drawer now. Such ow! You guys look right here. I like putting all these like things in here. Oh, sorry, you guys can't see me. Just move you guys a little bit. Just take these hair ties out and put this like part in here. There you go. And there's some lotion. Sock. Okay. Oh, we have the match. Let's see. Think. My dad was here. He's not here, so yeah. Grab some trash bags. Oh my god. Okay, let's start. This towel's a keeper. Oh my god, I don't know. We'll figure this out. Yeah, we'll figure it out. Okay, just shove that in here. This. Sorry, guys, but kind of outgrew you. Oh my god. Okay. Out. Friend. And I don't know why, but nobody wants to be my best friend. I mean, they're my best friend. They're like, I love to me, so I have a best friend. 3 years. She abandoned me, so yeah. Anyways, sorry. We should probably put this up here. Hold on. Okay. Sorry. Alright, there you go. Come see me. Okay. Sweating right now. So work out. Just snap that. Curling iron. Blow dryer. I'm gonna take the head off. Stuff, but yeah. is what it is, guys. So, yeah. Right. Yeah, it's like YouTube is my happy place, so. Yeah, it's just my happy place. I try making people happy, but they just, I don't know. Okay, look, are you done? Perfect. Whatever. Maybe we can fit some more stuff in there, maybe. In here, I don't know. Oh my god, it's so small. Let's start your ring. Now let's do trash. Okay. Trash can. I have a better one.
Well, that's done at least.
Okay.
Dang. I don't know how this is used.
No, these are just my favorites.
Still here, guys.
For my new crash can account.
Ow!
It's like one of those like pop trash cans I've ever put on yet.
These.
And I love how it has a bucket. That's that anyways, but yeah.
Let's clean this out.
Moving you guys down again. I feel like I'm making you guys dizzy. Is that? Pretty sure that's Coke. Ew. ist. Trash can attack. Doesn't work anymore. A hairbrush. I have a lot of hairbrushes, y'all. It's not as much as a little bit. Oh my gosh. Why did my dad just look for this? I just put this in the old trash can. All of his or my parents' stuff. Thank you. not really need that. Oh, whatever. Gorilla Glue. A razor. Safety. Anyways, oh, I like this case. Batteries. Here we go, kids. Barbie shoe. We'll just keep that. Do this off camera real quick. There's a lot of hair supplies. The drawer is now all clean. Now let's just pass a wipe in it. Now let's get organizing. I think we can fit a little bit more stuff in that drawer because that was like a deep clean. So I'm gonna see what we can put in there. Result of the drawer. Way better. Okay, so I just realized this has been leaking, so I'm gonna take it out and put a cover on it really quick. Let's clean this because this is extremely sticky, all of that. Okay, that is now done, but we need to, maybe we can fix where all of my makeup is. I'm gonna try, so yeah. Wish me good luck, and I hope I don't get stressed. Ugh. But yeah, I really need the luck. Okay, so I ended up taking rid of that, like getting rid of that, and put it with my makeup, so I'm gonna put my new things like laying, just standing up where they were. So first we're gonna start with Fenty. Just lining them up. Now we're beauty. Be right back. Okay, so it is currently 2:44, but tell me that is not cute. Like, what? Yeah, we're going out to eat, so yeah. Put this bin because I'm not gonna use it anymore. I'm gonna put the stuff that I'm gonna donate to my mom. So let me do that really quick. Hey guys, I'm actually really sorry about my camera died / my iPad, but this is the finished result of my bathroom. Let me show you. And also, it's like been 3 hours. So yeah, that's that section. And this is the section we put our good two products kind of there. And let me show you the drawers. So this is like, oh shoot, wait, sorry. Say hi guys. Anyways, but this is the jewelry emptied for my uncle who's gonna be visiting soon, / tomorrow, I think. This is the makeup drawer. I have an Hesha bag back there with a Gucci bag that I think we're gonna organize. That one. But yeah. Oh, we also got a new towel. But yeah, this is the bathroom door. But yeah. Oh, we need to clean the mirror, but yeah. Anyways guys, next video will be cleaning that drawer. So yeah. Love you guys.